The wrong man to dance in front of, one would think.
And guys, if you can believe this or not, if it's possible to turn it up, Big Papa Pop has turned it up.
Here's a single. Oh my God. Oh, he may have broke his jaw with that one. That was on target. That was incredible.
He got it all.
Wasting his time, not going for the pin. Measures him and drops the elbow.
We were bragging about Big Papa Pump and what he was going to do to the
guys,
cat.
Guys, somebody's coming now.
And we sold him a little bit too short on that. The cat has come back with a vengeance. And now,
Billy Kidman, the man that put Hogan on the shelf.
Billy Kidman, the man that just attacked Jimmy Hart, coming to the ring with Torrie Wilson.
What's he saying? I don't want to get in there right now. Maybe he's just letting the cat and Big Papa Pump try to take each other apart. And then Kidman maybe smartly to pick up the pieces. Yes, that's what it is. He slides in one, two, three, and he eliminates the cat. Oh, that was smart maneuvering,
Mike. Yeah, but was it smart? When he turns around and he's leveled by another Steiner line. Big Papa Pump took him down.
All in one fell swoop, Billy Kidman in at the right moment, down at the wrong moment.
I'll tell you, when Big Papa Pump is in control, guys, he's in control. 8 seconds, and we're going to have more company out here.
We're going to have the final man, and by process of elimination, we know that's man's hero. One, two, three. Billy Kidman down for the belly-to-belly. And now Vince Hero will come in to face only one man left, Scott Steiner.
And remember, on a night of shockers at Monday Nitro, it was Vampiro that stabbed his brother and Pete in the back sting.
Who's the hungriest? Who can prove himself? Speaking of Sting, Sting! Scorpion Death drop on Vampiro!
That's payback!
The Millionaire's Club! Much the same way the New Blood did on Monday, making things happen here on Wednesday. Big Papa Pump is going to take advantage of this, you know full well.
He's going to break his back right now.
Steiner recliner.
Let him crank on the neck of Vampiro.
And he won't let go, I'm telling you.
Look at those arms, look at that strength.
Scott Steiner wins the Colorado Collision. Does that mean he's the favorite Sunday in the tournament?